بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome again all my dear students in Shoaib Al-Ma'arif Secondary Schools. Today we are going to discuss a grammar exercises on unit number 6, page number 85, student book, Omega Vol 1, title of this unit, Take My Advice. Okay? Good morning, everybody. Peace be upon you all. How are you today? I hope you're the best. Every day. And every time. اقتربت ساعة الحسم يا شباب. تمنياتنا لكم التوفيق إن شاء الله في الاختبار النهائي الذي شرف أو اقترب بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى. سبحان الله. نعم يا ولد، تفضل.
في اختبار الفترة الثانية متى؟
إن شاء الله سوف نقوم بتحديده لكم في الأيام القادمة بإذن الله. ربما يكون بعد 3 أسابيع إن شاء الله. أوكي؟ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم لا سهل إلا ما جعلته سهلا، وأنت إن شئت تجعل الحزن سهلا، بفضلك وكرمك يا أكرم الأكرمين. سبحانك ربنا لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا، إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. السلام الله عليكم ورحمة وبركاته. أبنائنا الطلاب، طلاب ثانوية شعاع المعرفة، الصف الأول الثانوي، وزميل البلوان، student book. Are you ready? Okay. Today, inshallah, yesterday we talked about, I will make some revision. We talked about what? Do you still remember?
We talked أستاذ على على شود وعلى
auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Like should, what else? Ought to, might,
could.
And could.
Might
and could. Okay.
Yes.
So what else? Are there any something you still not sir. Mentioned? If you only had better command. Okay, that's right. Two words, three words coming in the same sentence is another rule of our grammar yesterday. Today, inshallah, we will discuss it, but for by answering some questions on the grammar rules. Okay, are you ready? Exercise number P. Substitute the word in the parentheses with two word and three word verbs. I have an example here. إيش المطلوب مني يا شباب الكلمات أو الأفعال اللي بين الأقواس؟ هنستخدمها بإضافة كلمة أخرى إليه. Thank you for your offer, but I'm going to have to turn down. What's the meaning of refuse? The meaning of refuse, we talked, yeah, we discussed yesterday some words, the same meaning of refuse equals it, turn down. Turn down means don't accept, okay? Number B, number one. Okay, raise your hand, Hisham Ahmed, you started answering. Okay, Hisham. Go ahead. Yes. Hisham number one. Salman number two.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I need to clean my closet.
Closet.
And closet. And throw away.
And throw, discard. Is it equals? Throw away, that's right, and it is correct. Thank you so much, Hisham. Salman al-Malki, the second one. Okay, go ahead.
We have to butt up with.
Tolerate, okay. Okay, put what? Again, can you repeat it, please?
Put up with.
Put up with means tolerate. Okay, can you complete this sentence, please? أكمل الجملة يا سلمان.
Our
neighbors
loud voices every night.
Every night. Thank you so much. Well done. Okay, number three. نحتاج طالب عندي سلمان وهشام فقط. ما في طلاب يا شباب يشاركون معنا اليوم؟ نبغى من جميع الطلاب المشاركة يا شباب. حمد البطحي، وين عبد الله ناصر، وين عصام، وين محمد عبد الله جمعان، وين مشاري، وين نزار، احمد فؤاد، يزن، علي عبد الله جمعان، ايمن الغامدي، تفضل يا ايمن نمبر 3
جو اهيد. اهلا استاذ. I have to finish my big
I have to finish my big اللي يبغى مشاركة raise your hand please. Go ahead يا big...
كمل استاذ.
كمل يا ولد.
My big report can we put off.
Can we postpone means put off. That's right. Correct answer. Postpone, يؤجل, put off our meeting for tonight. Thanks a lot, يا سلمان. يا أيمن, sorry. نزار. Okay, نزار. Go ahead.
He ought off, معلش. He ought to take up a sport like jogging.
Samuel wants number 4.
معلش. Samuel wants to lose weight.
Yeah.
He ought to take up is
begin means what is the word
take up
that equals the take up. Take up means begin
a sport like jogging.
The light jogging. Thanks a lot. Okay, another. Who's there? من هناك شباب يبغى يشارك معنا؟ سلمان وهشام فقط. الباقيين وين؟ الباقيين يا شباب. حسان ما شاركت معنا من قبل. أين أنت يا حسان؟ حسان؟ حمد البطحي نمبر Can you complete number 4 يا حمد؟ He should also Yes يا حمد.
He should also give up.
Give up means stop. It equals the word stop. Stop means توقف. Give up يتوقف عن أو يقلع عن like smoking or eating sweets. Thank you أحمد. Okay, give up. أيمن الغامدي Number 5.
أقرأ 5 أستاذ.
Yes.
I have a new person who shares my apartment on for
social media. لسوء الحظ. Unfortunately, لسوء الحظ.
Don't get along.
We not have a good relationship. ليست هناك yes, علاقة جيدة ب... Don't have what? We
don't get along.
Okay? Then don't get along. We don't get along with them. I have to. عندي مين تاني؟ سلمان, أيمن. هشام. هشام, the last one.
Okay.
Okay.
I have to put up with.
Accept, يقبل means the same phrase
put up with
means accept his misways. Okay? Thanks a lot, all students. Now, have you finished writing the answers? Okay.
Let's have a
second. The gig. 9:15 now.
خلاص.
Okay. The second one. Here's some questions we have to read it, then answer it, the answers and write it in your work, in your book. I will mention the answers, but after discussing this with you, giving advice, what would you say in the following situations? Share advice with the partner. في هذه الموقف يا شباب, what would you say? Like, the first one, I have an example. A friend is going to travel by car in foreign country. عندك صديق سوف يذهب في السفر إلى دولة أجنبية. إيش هي النصيحة اللي ممكن تعطيها له? We have two advice here. The first one, you ought to take a good read map. You ought to take a good road map. عليك أن تأخذ معك خريطة حق الطرق في تلك الدولة أو المدينة التي سوف تسافر إليها. هذه نصيحة. The second one, you have Peter make sure to learn the meanings of science. عليك أن تتعلم قبل السفر ما هي معاني إشارات الموجودة science, meaning of science, الإشارات. Right? Now, we are going to answer question number one. Our situation is saying, a friend is looking for a hobby. Where can he go to find that more about hobbies? What do you will advise him about this situation? Do you have any answer? Who's there? Nobody raised his hand. Nizar.
Okay,
a friend is looking for a hobby. صديق يبحث عن هواية عند وقت فراغ. Where can you go to find out more about hobbies? إيش هو الأشياء اللي ممكن تنصحها به بخصوص تلك الهواية؟ يبغى هواية يشغل بها وقته عند وقت فراغ كبير. What you will say this situation?
You can read. يقرأ.
You can read.
إيوه. He can read. يقرأ.
Okay, but we have to use these auxiliary verbs, ought to, editor, and something like that. Yes, come in. Alaykum salam, Mr. Muhammad. Fadal, Mr. Muhammad. Fadal, Asad. The first one, a friend is looking for a hobby.
Ustaz.
Yes.
Then Ustaz.
Nah.
You could.
Okay, I can help you like this. You could. Go to the sports club. تذهب إلى النادي الرياضة. You could go to the sports club. Okay, can you give me another example? You could go to أي مكان آخر. عليك أن تعطيه نصيحة. Advice for a new place. Like what I said to you. You could go to the sports club. يمكنك أن تذهب إلى النادي الرياضي. Is it okay? Okay, can you give me another example? مثال آخر يا شباب. Another example. Yes.
سنقدر نستخدم صيغة take.
Anything. Can, take, have, Peter, must, ought to.
You can take. You can.
That's
take,
right. Complete.
You can take a book.
You can take a book from a library. You can borrow a book from a library. You could go to the library or a bookshop.
Yes,
a bookshop to buy some books to read them. Right? That's right. Thanks a lot. Yeah. Hisham. Okay, now I have Salman al-Malki. Salman number two, a friend is trying to give up smoking. عندك صديق, trying to give up smoking. يبغى أنه يقلع عن التدخين. What is your advice to him? What you will advise him with?
Stop.
Yes. إيش هي نصيحة؟ أي من
الأصل نستخدم يكود ولا you are.
It's up to you. عندنا أفعال كثيرة auxiliary verbs. Could وعندي أمس استخدمنا خدنا should و ought to و might و could و had better وقبل كده must و should كل هذه الأفعال يمكنك أن تستخدم أي منها as you like.
So you ought to.
You ought to.
Stay away.
Stay away.
From
smoking. Okay. You ought to or you must. عند الإقلاع عن التدخين هي ضرورة لأن فيها هلاك للبدن, right? It is harmful for your body. So you have to use must, maybe or should or ought to. That's right. You ought to get a nicotine patch. عليك أن تشتري nicotine patch اللي هي شباب بنقى ملصق يوضع على الجسد حتى يقلع الشخص عن التدخين. Number three. من معنى جاوب شباب. Thanks a lot, Salman. من معنى شباب. أين المشاركات؟ شبابنا الطلاب الأعزاء. مشاركات فين يا شباب؟ نزار, go ahead, number three. Yes. Okay.
You should give up
to lose weight.
Rice.
You should give up eating rice, maybe?
Eating rice.
You had better give up sweets, give up eating rice. You ought to eat more vegetables. كل هذه الإجابات إجابات correct وصحيح. Thanks a lot. أيمن الغامدي. Yes, Ayman.
So the number
What's your four. Answer? Sorry? Number four. Yes.
Number four.
Yeah, number four.
A friend has very low self esteem.
A friend has very low self esteem. Okay. Low self esteem يعني ما فيش عنده ثقة بنفسه. Hey, what is your advice to him?
You should have more confidence in yourself.
You should have more confidence in yourself. Thanks a lot, yeah. Ayman al-Ghamdi. شكرا جزيلا لك. Excellent.
Okay.
What about number five? The last one. Five. The last one. Last one. A friend is feeling down and depressed. Feeling down, الحالة النفسية سيئة للغاية. And depressed. Feel down.
اسمعنا. Yes. اسمعنا stand. And their
depressed. Depressed. Depressed.
أيوة.
Depressed means الضغط يا شباب أو عصبية أو تعب ما بخصوص ضغوطات الحياة. Depressed, feeling down and depressed. عليه ضغط. طيب إيش هي النصيحة؟ What is your advice to him for number five? Who's there? هشام, سلمان, أيمن الغامدي. ها؟ هشام سلمان أيمن you have finished. تفضل يا سلمان. Go ahead.
You should go out with friends.
You should go out, hang out. You should go out with friends and have fun. عليك أن تستمتع بوقتك مع الأصدقاء بالخير. You might volunteer to help others. عليك أن تتطوع. ربما تتطوع في منظمة ما أو جمعية أو وما شابه حتى تساعد الآخرين to help others. Right? Okay. كل الإجابات مقبولة يا شباب. Thanks a lot for all answers and for all students. Now we are going to another exercise, number three in this page. Have you finished this one? Okay.
Yes, sir.
The same page 85. Do you have some pictures there? Number D. Happier. You have to use happier in this sentence. Like the first example, as you see there, Laura has been sick for a couple of days. It's time she saw a doctor. So Laura is sick, has been sick. أصبحت مريضة for a couple of days, لمدة يومين. طيب, أنا أراها أنها مريضة لمدة يومين ولم تذهب إلى طبيب. وحان الوقت لكي إيه؟ She saw a doctor, لكي تراها طبيبا. هذه الحالة حالة ضرورية للذهاب إلى الطبيب. وهنا يجبرني السؤال على استخدام had better. So what is the subject? She or Laura. Okay, I will say like that. She had better. Had better see a doctor. عليها أو من الأفضل أن ترى طبيب أو تراجع الطبيب. Okay, fine. This is the example. How can I answer the second one? Sentence number one. It's getting late. صار الوقت متأخر. It's the time you went home. عليك أن تعود أو ترجع إلى المنزل. لا تتأخر خارج المنزل لأن الوقت أصبح متأخر. Okay, what's your advice in this case? Using had better. Don't forget. يلا يا شباب. هشام. Yes, Hashem.
طيب, it is getting late. تصير yeah. أستاذ, تصير you had better go home.
You had better go home. You had better, قلنا بيجي بعدها الفعل في المصدر اللي هو الانفينيتيف, وعند الفعل yes. بالفعل موجود عندي, go home, تعود إلى المنزل من الأفضل لك. Number two, thanks a lot. Salman, Hisham. Sorry, Salman.
Hello, sir.
تفضل يا سلمان, you raise your hand.
I haven't had affection.
Vacation, ليس عندي إجازة سنوية. For a long time, لمدة طويلة. It's the time I took one. حان الوقت لكي أحصل على إجازة.
I had better take a affection.
Vacation. I had better take a vacation. من الأفضل أن أحصل على إجابة. شكرا جزيلا لك. Thank you. The kids, number three. من هناك؟ أيمن الغامدي. Yes, يا أيمن.
طيب استاذ
تفضل.
The kids have been playing all day at time they went to bed. الإجابة they better they had better go to bed.
They had better go to bed. It's very easy, right? Okay, thanks a lot. شكرا لك يا أيمن. نختار طلاب بطريقة عشوائية لأني أرى طلاب الموجودين اسما ولكن ليست هناك أي مشاركات. معاذ طلال محمد غبرة. يا معاذ. 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 عبد الله ناصر. عبد الله ناصر. اللي ما يرد يا شباب هعتبره غائب في الحصة. عبد الله ناصر ومعاذ. اوكي زيد العتيبي.
استاذ عبد الله ناصر
موجود. عبد الله ناصر موجود ومعاذ طلال موجود ولكن المايك. طيب شو انا اسوي؟ ابغى اجابات. Can you read it and write the answer in the chat؟ موجود معاذ وعبد الله ناصر ولكن نبغى مشاركات الشباب. حاول في الحصه القادمه اقترب
الترم الجاوب
لابد ان يكون عندك سماعه مايك.
سأجاوب استاذ.
اوكي يا حمد جو نمبر 4
استاذ. أرض.
اوكي معاذ.
Our car is really feeling
falling apart. اوكي our car falling apart.
It's
السيارة أصبحت سيارة قديمة. It's time we bought a new one. علينا أن نشتري. حان الوقت لكي نشتري سيارة جديدة.
We did better.
We had better. Okay. إيش الفعل؟ إيش الفعل الموجود بعد had better؟
أيوة سيد. Better. Better buy a new car.
Buy a new car. We had better buy a new car. Thanks a lot, Hamid. شكرا لك يا ولدي. We had better buy a new car. This is the last answer with us today. And now we have finished page number 84, right? Okay. Let's turn to our workbook. كتاب النشاط. Let me see what's there.
أستاذ الحين yes. كتاب كتاب النشاط.
كتاب النشاط إن شاء الله. أوكي. كتاب النشاط إن شاء الله. But let me first take my advice. Which one? Page number 59. صحيح يا شباب؟ 59 صفحة 59. Right?
أيوة.
Okay. Now I will share it with you. Do you see it there? Take my advice, exercise number C in
page
59, صفحة 59. Okay. The first one. Read situations and give your advice using verbs and pronouns. Using the first one, could, two, should, third one, had better not to. Okay, can you take a screenshot for it, please? The first one. Ibrahim could try and see for himself. Second one. Ibrahim should not easily believe rumors. If you want to use have better not Ibrahim, have better not judge Hamid. Right? After reading the text, you have to rewrite the three sentence. Using the first one could. Second one, you have to use should. The third one had better not. خلاص يا شباب انتهينا من القسم الاول our first photo first picture have you finished or not
استاذ اكتبها
yeah you can take a screenshot for it please
ايه اخذت
because we have no time
okay خلاص سويت screenshots
okay the second one about Amira now you see very old shoes Amira couldn't find her gym shoes for she borrowed her longer brother's shoe okay ستقوم باقتراض الحذاء الرياضي حق اخيها لانها لا بحثت عن الحذاء الرياضي الخاص بها ولم تجده داخل المنزل so she will your advice to her using my code and auto like you see take a screenshot for it keep it there and write the answers in your book okay okay this is the second one about the second photo about Amir Paul is the best player in the school basketball team هو افضل لاعب في فريق كره السله بالمدرسه you have to give him advice using shouldn't in the first sentence should in the second sentence and had better in the third sentence okay okay
okay
take a screenshot for the answers please
okay
okay now you have finished it
yes
okay okay شباب بعد ما انتهينا after we finished our student book and your workbook now we are going to return back to any exercise that you haven't finished it before if you have an exercise that you haven't finished just tell me about it اي exercise الشباب لم نقم بالاجابه عليه في السابق على الجميع ان يخبرونا عنه وسوف نجيب عنه ان شاء الله نظرا لقرب فتره الاختبارات هل هناك اي صفحه او اي اكسرسايز لم يتم الاجابه عليها يا شباب
مرساد
يس يا ولدي
الحين لسه نحل الكتاب كله ولا
ان شاء الله خلاص يعني we already يعني reached the top of our exercises maybe 3 or 4 pages and we will finish our curriculum this semester ان شاء الله هذا الترم after it yes yes
في 8 مرفقات انت ارسلتها في المرفقات
قمنا برفع اليوم 8 مرفقات حق الثمان وحدات 6 مرفقات بالوحدات الواحد انتظر يا ولد انتظر حتى اجيب عليك 8 مرفقات كل وحده عليها مرفق يونت نمبر 1 2 3 4 5 6 وهناك مرفقان على الوحده حق الاكسبانشن فروم 1 2 3 expansion from 4 to 6 okay عندي 8 مرفقات 6 على الوحدات و2 على المراجعه ننتظر الطباعه حتى اعلمكم بذلك ان شاء الله ربما اليوم او غدا لان هناك اسئله سوف نقوم بتعديلها داخل اوراق العمل حسب النظام الجديد للاختبارات الذي اتى الينا من اداره التعليم تمام يا شباب اوكي
تمام
Do you have any question or comment for our lesson today?
Yes.
Thanks a lot for your participating with us and sharing. And thanks for all the students who take share with us. Hope you is the best to all my dear students. This is Ahmed Saad Salah from Shah Al-Ma'arif Secondary Schools. تمنياتي لكم التوفيق جميعا. See you tomorrow at the same time, inshallah. وفي النهاية كما نقول اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين سلام الله عليكم ورحمته وبركاته
العافية
في أمان الله يا شباب نستودعكم الله